Good afternoon, this is Jay with your Monday, August 14th Ocean Surf Shop Surf Report. Right now we have south-southwest winds at 5 to 7 knots. It's starting to chop things up just a tad. We have knee to thigh high surf with an occasional waist set. Every once in a while there's a fun little set coming through. We'll have a low tide at 3:34 this afternoon. And as looking for the tropics, Tropical Storm Gert is heading out to sea now, so it's not really going to affect our waves. But just keep an eye on the tropics, and hopefully we'll have some waves Wednesday into Thursday, and then staying into the weekend. So if you haven't surfed already, go grab your longboard because it looks pretty fun.